We promise to listen.
That's right. That's the very first step in this process.
Well, I think I'm gonna go if you two are gonna just sit around and suck each other's dicks.
I didn't ever really come alive for myself. I was just feeding his aliveness. And, you know, he was so smart and creative. It was fine. That's when I realized he truly didn't see me. He didn't see me as something separate from himself.
So you do an English accent?
Yeah, it's more Northern England.
Oh, what does that sound like?
Ooh. You want a cup of tea, do you?
Right. Good.
Oh, thank you, Mrs.
Feel like I'm in a dream.
We don't have a marriage anymore. I know you don't want the disruption, but you don't want to be married. Not really.
But Nicole's not going to lie.
Listen, if we start from a place of reasonable and they start from a place of crazy, when we settle, we'll be somewhere between reasonable and crazy.
Which is still crazy.
Half of crazy is crazy.
The sun sets forever. There shall never be another dawn.
Okay, ready for Halloween?
Hi.
Wow, elaborate. Here's what I want you to only do, okay?
What?
I want you to finger me.
What?
Just finger me.
Okay.
That's all we're gonna do, just fingering. Okay? I'm changing my whole fucking life.
Every day I wake up and I hope you're dead! Dead like if I could guarantee Henry would be okay! I'd hope you'd get an illness and then get hit by a car and die!
Do the thing with the knife.
No, I'm not. No.
Come on.
It's not a dinner thing. It's not an anytime thing.
What's the thing with the knife?
And I do this thing for his mom where I pretend to cut myself, but I retract the blade. But I don't do it with him. Oh. That's fine.
Someone to need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell. You see what you look for, you know? You're not a kid anymore, Robbie.
Charlie is self-made. His parents, I only met them once, but he told me there was a lot of alcohol. He moved to New York from Indiana. I fell in love with him 2 seconds after I saw him. And I'll never stop loving him, even though it doesn't make sense anymore. Thanks.